Hi, Charlie. Say hi.
Elizabeth here.
Say hi.
And I am going to let go of my little pet turtle that I got from the market. I'm supposed to eat him. But I do not want to eat him. Look how cute he is. And he's supposed to be a turtle that bites, but he does not bite. Look.
It's a tortoise, not a turtle.
Yeah, he's a tortoise. And what you see here is pond skating. You see those things sliding across the water? They're pond skating. And over here, I saw there's a little fish, which I do think I want to find after I let go of my tortoise. So, if you look at me, I'm going to be going on that rock over there and letting go of my tortoise. Okay? So, let's go.
Elizabeth, stay there.
Okay, so now, I am going to put my tortoise over here and see what he does. Dip him in. What's he going to do?
He can't swim in big water.
Yes, he can. Okay, just let him get used to it. He hasn't been in big ponds for a long time because he's been in the market. Okay, let me just move.
I wish you can catch one of them.
He's swimming away.
He's too far.
All right.
Now, what I'm going to try to do is find some fish. I'm just going to look at them. I'm not going to catch them. So now, let me find them.
Look! Catch one of them!
Please catch one of them. If I get close enough to one of them, I'll catch them. But you know, something like that, okay? Be brave, let's explore.